across of the state today, while an orange alert warning has been forecast for Champawat, Pori, Udhamsinghnagar, and Naital districts. PNG have issued a red alert for Bihar, West Bengal, Sikkim, and Meghalaya, as these states are expected to experience heavy to very heavy or extremely heavy rainfall today. Red alert has been issued in West Bengal and Sikkim for tomorrow as well. The IMD has asked people to avoid areas prone to waterlogging and stay away from vulnerable structures. Uttarakhand and Uttar Pradesh are on some class meeting in Panama 1, it's a sample and share. Thank you, it's a sample.